Hey guys, it's me. Okay, so I have my things done. We're gonna keep this like an open thing, but we'll also close it with a fence, you know? We'll have it's like a gate, so we'll we're gonna close it like that. So people are walking like this. But, you know, we have prices, but, you know, stuff like that. We have our food all in our chest. So let's go have some fun on the rides. I have my minecart just in case. We're still in the process of building, but I wanted to go ahead and show y'all. These are the lines. They all say what, you know. Thing is, we're gonna go on the diamond one first. So let's go ahead and get mine for that. You walk through here and stuff like that. There's a lot, so you know you're probably just like, oh, I'm gonna fly over it. If I put it on something, it's going to be on survival. So you might. Yeah, this happens. So you might just wanna keep looking. Do not break anything. So this is the gold roller coaster. It's the crown joy of this whole park. Takes forever though. It was really it took some time to build it. It took like 10-20 minutes. It was because I had a lot of thinking to come up with, and then I just went, this video might last for long because we have already up to like a minute. And stuff, but we still have a whole bunch of rides to do. This amusement park is huge, in all kinds of ways. This is the very first one that was ever built on this. It took some time to build all of them, really. Some of them you might have to walk back, there's a one. This one's kinda cool. You never know what's gonna happen on roller coasters. You can see the animals. On this one, it was supposed to, at first we were making beef and stuff like that by burning animals. But I thought, you know, this is a bad thing. That's why, you know, we have fences like already built, you know. It was a brutal way, and I just had to make it into a useful part because I don't really like it. Go ahead and go on the gold one. The gold one is not scary, and I'm gonna make more for like little kids. I'm trying to make this like a real amusement park. This one I think is pretty cool. My personal favorite is the orange wooden one. And then it's the emerald one, then it's the gold one, then it's the diamond one. My least favorite is the other wooden one that I'm building. I tried to make this like a ram, but it didn't work out. Okay, that was not supposed to happen, but yeah, there was supposed to be stuff in it, but you know, that didn't work out. They just kind of. This one goes underground. It's like one of the only ones that do. I like it when it goes underground, like forever, because you know it's kind of scary. But we're on the same. We're way behind schedule. The emerald one's like one of my favorites because it goes inside my house, and that's what I like about some of the roller coasters, because they go inside the house. If you're wondering what the heck is this, I mean, this isn't really much of a good world, but still, I like it. I mean, I think I'm doing a pretty good job. This one's kind of my least favorite. I don't know. I kind of don't like it. I'm trying to avoid flying, because I want to show y'all how to do it without flying. Now, this one is supposed to have a two-seater, but you know how that goes. Hang on, it already has. We're just going to keep doing some more. This one doesn't even go half the ground, it's the more kiddie one. It still goes on the ground, you know, stuff like that. So that's cool. It goes in my house, it goes around it. Woohoo! Underground. Okay, so So it's night, but we're not going to sleep because we're already behind schedule. Okay, so we're going here. This oak one is finished, actually. I forgot. It just goes, it's not big, but it goes high, very high, and then very low. It goes very high. And it's at night, so you probably won't be able to see it. I'll put some. Like I said, it goes really high. Not that fast. It ends in a hole. Yep, it's awesome. I should have took it back. So this one, you're just going to have to ride back. You're just going to have to ride back in. And you might just not want to hop out of your cart. Stay in your cart, because we really need to move. If we, oh God, we're already at 6 minutes. Talk about my hands. We're just going to go on the last roller coaster really fast. It's not the initial one, and then we say bye. So we don't have time to ride back on the roller coaster. We're just gonna have to go fast. Longest video I've ever made, I'll be honest. I think it is. I'm gonna do more music, please. I think everybody seems to like this. Because, yeah, I have tons of views. Maybe not likes, but videos. My genie cheerleader is blowing up. We're not doing 13. Isn't this just great? Okay, so this is my favorite part. This is like the best roller coaster I've ever been. Next one, I'll take a... Well, thanks, guys. That's my amusement park. 2 videos down. Bye!